Though the evidence itself has not been revealed, U.S. intelligence is claiming to have proof of China manufacturing nuclear weapons, a blatant infraction of international treaties. China has made an unmitigated denial of the charges, restating the belief that diplomatic talks with China continue to crumble. U.S. military forces are mobilizing towards the anticipation of possible hostilities. China again denies any involvement in Kombin Nikoladze's, oh my God, broadcast through the internet just minutes ago.
Cannot allow my nation to be subjected to the blatant international despotism of the United States or the cronyism of its allies. The world is not yours alone. And the soldiers you send into it are all equally guilty of American fascism. At 5:30 p.m. Greenwich Standard Time, the United States soldiers captured in a just war against their motherland will be executed. Their deaths broadcast for the world to watch.
Fisher, we're getting close to war. If Nikoladze kills these men on live broadcast, we're sunk.
Are we worrying about the broadcast or the murders?
For now, the broadcast. It'll buy us time to stop the killings. Nikoladze is broadcasting from an antenna on the roof. That's your first objective. You'll find the rest on your opsat.
I thought this was what made the pool drain.
It is, I think. Maybe it's malfunctioning.
It doesn't affect us anyway.
Carol, this is Boundary. The landmines are in place. Make sure nobody without the polarized thermal sensor enters the courtyard.
Oh, no! fuck was that?
I want all identifying details stricken from the room. Keep the lights off of the walls. Give them fuller eye lights. We need to clearly see their faces when they die. Where's our sound man? Make sure we're close enough to hear prayers.
There's something on the roof. Should we check it out?
It's probably another rat, and I don't want to miss the executions.
What the hell just happened? The broadcast antenna's down. We've got no outgoing signal.
We're under attack. The Americans are here. They've taken out the broadcast antenna.
Get Nicholas out of here. I want his helicopter airborne now. I want a squad of technicians with an armed escort on the roof and repairing that antenna. I want the Americans found and killed.
Yes, sir.
Sounds like you shook things up pretty well, but it's only going to buy us a few minutes. Find those soldiers, Fisher.
Thank you.
have Nicolas on board. Estimated departure in...
What is that?
Nicolas, kill the American soldiers. Take them to the studio and kill them. We'll release the footage whenever we can. Tell Theron we are moving ahead. I'll retrieve the Ark.
This is Gringo. I want the American soldiers prepped and in studio. The executions are going forward as planned. Yes, sir.
Was Gringo. He wants us to escort the soldiers to the studio.
You copy that, Fisher? The executions are going forward.
I heard. We got any more diversions?
Your gun's full of them. Make sure that escort doesn't reach our troops.
About the broadcast.
It It's not our place to question. Let's go.
Somebody's coming.
The court.
What the hell? That's weird.
Find the boost there! Come out!
Are you sure?
They put him on the helicopter. Nicolás has left us.
Gringo must think the Americans are here.
God help us if they are.
Identify yourself. What the hell? That's weird.
That's sick. I'm a soldier, not a sadist.
Come on, you know you want to watch.
I don't. Broadcasting murder is barbaric.
You're naive to think it's anything but history.
It's a pointless conversation. We're on patrol until the alert quiets.
Don't tell me you believe those American super spy stories coming out of Cola.
If Nicolás believes them, I believe them.
Those stories are nothing but the Russian winters and the Russian vodka. We should be with the others, watching the broadcast.
I want to go home.
Thank God. They were gonna kill us.
You've come to save us. Where are the others?
It's just me.
Oh, crap. They treated the Chinese worse than us. There was nothing we could do. I don't think we can help you. We're too weak to fight.
Gringo wouldn't let them torture us. He kept saying we had to look pretty for our execution. I don't want to die in this cesspit.
Where are the other soldiers?
We haven't eaten in 2 days. I'm not sure I can walk.
You are American.
You're Chinese.
The PRC ambassador to Myanmar. I must speak with a representative of your government.
They hear everything I do. Shoot.
Kong Furong does not represent the will of China. He is a splinter faction of the Chinese army. All of them fanatics and fools.
What does he want?
First, Taiwan, with others to follow. Gifts to the PRC he thinks they will not be able to refuse.
How is Nicolas involved?
Trade. Furong provides transport and munitions in exchange for weapons-grade nuclear waste.
Does China know?
No. And unless they are issued proof of Furong's activities, I fear the certainty of war.
What's the proof?
On the computer in his office. My office. He has overridden and reset the lock.
I force him to open his computer and forward the contents to the PRC. And our countries don't go to war.
Such is my hope.
The Americans are picking the basement. I want all available men armed to converge on the basement. We'll kill them all.
Echelon just picked out an intercept. Furong knows that Grinko's dead and Nicolas is gone.
That's not good.
Get back to the embassy. He's trying to destroy the evidence that could keep us out of a war.
Right.
Since the unexplained interruption of the webcast executions, no information of the captured American soldiers has surfaced. Has instated a complete media blackout regarding diplomatic negotiations between the U.S. and China. Authorities warn of the very real possibility of Georgian mercenaries releasing falsified news reports. The possibility that China was in any way involved in the still unconfirmed execution of American soldiers. In the hope that the crisis can be averted before leading to world war.